between the Vectans and the Helghast ended in seconds. They call it the Terracide. A billion lives lost in the petricite fires that swept Helgen's surface, reducing it to nothing more than a lifeless rock. In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. The survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vekta, home of those responsible for Helgen's destruction. Half of the planet was given over to the survivors. And the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave. This was no longer their home. This was New Helgen.
Take everything, just what we need.
Listen, I know this is tough, but we don't have a choice. We have to get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side. I'm gonna look out for you. I need you to do the same for me, okay? You're gonna be my second in command. Let's go.
Coming, Dad.
My second in command. This way, quick.
Blood is golden.
This isn't forever. We'll be back. This is Vekta. This is our home. And it always will be. I want you to remember that. Okay? Now don't make any noise and stick to the shadows. Come on.
Okay, Dad.
this your kid?
I'm taking him to the wall.
Looks like you're gonna need some help.
You're a Shadow Marshal, aren't you? Why are the Helghast doing this to us? There was an agreement. We were guaranteed safe passage out of here.
Hey, buddy, I don't like it any more than you do. But until you get to the wall, it's their rules. Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
You can get us to the wall, safely.
Look, the South Crossing is closed, and we're gonna have to take the long way around. We've wasted enough time here already.
What's your name?
Sinclair.
I'm Michael Kellan. This is my son, Lucas. We're gonna go back outside. I want you to stay close to me and don't make any noise, okay? You're doing great. I'm trusting you.
Dad's a smart man, kid. Let's go.
Move! Don't dump your stinky belongings on the road! Hurry! Move! Stay together! Keep moving! Shut up!
What's wrong?
Door is jammed. Something blocking that door. There's a hole in the roof. One of us might be able to squeeze through, drop down, and clear what's blocking.
We need to move. It's too late to turn back now.
I can do it.
He's the only one small enough to fit through there.
Come on.
Once you get up there, I want you to stay out of sight. And I want you to go straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Seems like a good kid.
He's always had his own way of doing things.
He's braver than some of the adults around here.
Hold up. I saw some loot over there.
Make it.
He's inside.
Lucas, we couldn't have done that without you.
Sign up for this.
No, you signed up for my help. This is it. Worry about your conscience when we're on the other side. Come on, we're not far from the wall.
Up ahead.
There's still a lot of danger. Wait here while I check things out.
You hear that, Lucas? We're almost there, but we gotta be careful.
Promise safe passage. Please, got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! You can't do this. This is our home, too!
No! What's wrong with him? Why isn't he moving? What's gonna happen to me?
Well, it looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid. Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall. Come on.
Youngest cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy. You should be proud. I know if your father was here, he'd feel the same way. All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Helghast. It means crossing the wall. No matter what they do, still Vekta over there. One day you're gonna get it back. For all of us. The Shadow Marshal Program is honored to have you, Lucas. You know where you have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught. You're let out on a wall in chains. The bag over your head. Paraded. You're mocked. And then executed.
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellan, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals. This wall will protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
The supreme command of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees, and for them to be returned immediately.
Are you all right?
not seeing what I'm seeing. The intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're gonna have to convince them. I have to go. Excuse me. Welcome home, Lucas.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important to this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
I had to, sir. Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade.
Who was she?
Codename's Echo. Chancellor Vasari took a keen interest in getting her back. Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got nothing on her. Let me show you something. I take it you've seen this.
Same mistakes of the past. We must protect.
Negotiations broke down days ago. The government's running with it, playing out options. I can tell you they won't find any.
Since when do we start relying on politicians?
That's my boy. Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through, but I need your help. We're on the brink, Lucas. One wrong move and this all blows up in our face.
Whatever I can do, sir.
It was a recon mission across the wall. Infiltrating military communications, troop movements, and logistics. We need hard evidence, then we can strike.
What happened?
We don't know. That was 2 hours ago. We've heard nothing since. I need you back in there. Contact me when you've located the crew and retrieve the intel. The Helghast's nowhere there, so at this point it's damage limitations. We can't leave any traces. I'm trusting you to clean this up. Do what you do best.
Sir, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, 1-8. Locate and secure your owl and weapons package.
Copy that. Sir, I've spotted a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Drive carefully, 1-8. Pulsar out.
Okay.
Heads up. There! Up there! I'm gonna tear you up!
Pulsar Shadow 1-8. First package located and secured. En route to second package.
Roger, 1-8. The weapons drop should be nearby.
Ammunition package acquired.
Copy, 1-8.
I've been on exercises for months now. Training is intense. Nothing like I've seen before. They've not said when we can go home. Might not be for a while. I miss you. Kiss the children for me.
Pulsar 1-8. I'm at the crash site.
Status.
3 KIA. They've been searched. Looks like they died in the crash.
The others can't be far. Find them. Remember 1-8. No choices. Squish.
him out of there!
What's your status?
Flak took out an engine. We couldn't make it to the water.
You have the intel?
Here.
Whatever we're doing to get out of here, we better do it fast.
There's a dropship in the bunker. We can use that.
Those AA guns on top of that dam will cut us to pieces.
All right, hang on, guys.
Pulsar, Shadow 1-8. Intel and team are secure. The enemy has firepower compromising our exit. Proceeding to neutralize. Over.
Copy, 1-8. Just make sure this works.
Roger, sir.
Pulsar out.
I'm gonna set the charges. Hold your position and stay on comms. I'll come back for you.
Yes, sir.
I didn't think anyone was coming.
We're getting out of here, boys. Easy. We ain't out yet.
This intel. Better be worth it.
They wouldn't bail us out of here for chicken feed. This is big.
How about we stay alive and make it count?
I just want out of here.
Me too. We sit tight.
Thank you.
I'm working on it.
Sorry, approved the construction of a further 10,000 armed fortifications along the partition that divides planet Vekta. Building is set to begin next week on the 200 feet high wall that spans the entire 50,000 kilometer circumference of the globe, passing through 12 cities and 2 continents, making it the largest freestanding structure in over 500 surveyed worlds.
Roger that, Pulsar.
Civilians, women and children on Helghast. The Vektans will face the consequences one day, but what do you think will happen if Tyrion and those Black Hand fanatics attack Vekta?
Pulsar 1-8, ready to leave in 10, over.
Roger, 1-8.
Recon, you guys copy my last? I'm heading to the dropship now. What's your location?
Wrong route now. Be there shortly.
Oh.